Hello and welcome back to another Roblox Studio video. Today I will be working on my city slash city first city, then my suburban slash town slash city or whatever you call it. I do not know. I need to change the number of subscribers I have. It looks like YouTube might be trying to verify the, or in the process of verifying the the amount of subscribers I have to make sure they are actually real subscribers, not fake subscribers. Yeah, 363 subscribers. The video is starting soon. Let me load up my city first. My city has been in beta for a whole year already, guys. The video is starting soon. Let me share my screen. This is the game I'm talking about. It's been in beta for a whole year already, and it's still in beta. It needs to exit beta already. It needs to get out of beta. But it's hard for it to get out of beta. The reason it's hard for it to get out of beta is because it's one of my newer games and it's has lots of bugs. And there's a lot of changes I'm still doing to it. I'm still doing a lot of changes to this game. I feel like I'm about to sneeze, guys. I feel like a sneeze is coming on. Hmm. I just need to do turn the arrows, mark, put the markings, road markings in on the land markings mostly. I'm waiting for the daytime to check on the this. It's almost morning in the game. Where's the moon? Where is it? There's the moon. The moon is going down now. I knew that was coming. I feel like I'm about to snooze again. I feel like there's a second snooze coming on. That sign is barely up because the moon is still in the sky, but now the moon is not in the sky anymore. There's the sun. Perfect. Perfect. Literally perfect. that's all for this game, guys. I will load up the main game now. Read the disclaimer on this game that I just updated, guys. It's pretty much about what's going on with all the other games also, why I'm not updating those games as often as I used to. It's because of the... Now I'm loading up this main game. It's because of the main game's update. The complex of the main game's update prolonged the updates for all the games. Rest assured that all those projects are still alive. They're not dead. I just don't know, can't get, I don't get got time to update them as often as I used to because I'm working on the update for this game that I'm currently loading up. This is the current version, 0.575.0.5750424. Russia acknowledges loss north of Bakhmut. Russia acknowledges that they had losses there. I'm just trying to figure out what the previous version of it was. There might be a way to find the previous version, what the previous version was. Because the current version, Roblox Studio version is 0.575.0575024. Sorry guys, technical difficulties, please stand by. I'm having issues loading up my Roblox Studio, my Roblox game that I'm currently wanting to work on. Because Roblox Studio is unresponsive at this time. Please stand by. That's the old one, I think. That's the original, this is the new one. I might make a second CT one, but more than one, but a new one. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let me share my screen. There we go. Time to try and connect the rods here. This looks weird. Something is off here. You can tell that there's something a bit off here. Thank you. It is hard to connect the two roads together. This is a bit freaky, guys. To connect. It is pretty tricky to connect the roads here. I will try and try and try. Where it says 70 miles per hour, it is the highway, guys. Already the highway. For now, I will close the road. For now, I will put the road closed signs. Until I can get those roads connected. Eventually, I will figure out a way to connect this road to this side. Bye, everybody! Thanks for watching my Roblox Studio video. Peace out. I'm not sure if I pushed shutdown on the other game. I think I did. I waited to shut the servers down. I'm just keep wondering.